Das ist Demonstration of the Work in Progress to connect some line segments with other line segments or with a circle. In this case, I have here a line road and I want to go to a circle, traffic circle. And what is the idea? The idea is to have a robust sketch like this, that I say I can enlarge the line, and I also can draw here a radius, and both lines meet at this point. And now it's possible to have here some construction which can be used to create an arc this way, so that I can drive here in. This is the idea, and I have used this for these two other examples. And now let's see another example. Here we have two lines, and we want to connect them by an arc. And the problem is that I cannot draw an arc from this point to this point with tangent constraint. So the only thing what I can do is I can enlarge the lines, and there are some configurations where I can draw an arc here. Example here, this should work. This way. So this can work. And what we have is three clients feedback with a helper construction. It's the same like for the traffic circle. And first we have this line and the other line, and here some constraints. And this produces some data for our solution. This is the solution here. And let's see inside the sketch A. This is the first line segment, has only four parameters, two coordinates for each of the two points. The same we have for the other segment here. It's also a very simple sketch. And the result sketch, the arc, has a lot of parameters: the starting point of this helper line, the end point, then the arc with its length, or with the length of a scene, and some other coordinates too. And the construction is hidden, the complete construction is inside the feedback sketch, and this is the feedback sketch. It is very complex, but I think it's robust enough to be able to change some parameters. Okay, change work looks like this. I go into one sketch, and then I change the parameter, recompute the systems. And I can switch to the other segment. And sometime if I go outside the scope, then it will be blocked. But for small steps, I can change this. And this is a helper. And I have one parameter at the moment here inside. This is the length of the scene, and I can change this too. And so I see the arc becomes smaller or larger. Oh, that's too much. Sometimes it's difficult with the values. We have 9000, and say we have 12,000 millimeter. So if the unity here changes, this can raise an error, but the demonstration shows how I can change these conditions, the lines, and how I can change the size of the arc.